am Joyful Drake, and I'm a black actress. I think you just have to take care of yourself, and taking care of yourself means what you eat, what you don't eat, and the company you keep. Happy people are normally surrounded by other happy people.
And I'm guessing
you did something incredibly stupid or embarrassing.
No, I didn't. I politely wiped off his cooties because I don't know him.
His cooties?
Are you like 12? I'm assuming you've never had sex.
Jean, did you just say 12?
12 is just, it's a bad age. Bad, very bad age for me. Are you 12?
No, I'm not 12. I'm a little, you're right, I'm a little older.
I went to fat camp at 12 and I will never ever go back to fat camp, right Jean?
I thought you said he was cute.
He's decently over a 6.
Shut up, Kori. He's hot. I saw a picture of him on that stupid site you're always on. I don't know.
So he's barely above average, but you stalk him online?
It's called IMDb, and it's the Internet Movie Database. It's a very informative site, and there's valid reason for me to check it on a regular basis. I'm waiting for them to make me younger.
Did I hear someone say internet stalk? Oh my gosh. I thought I was the only one. I go on my boyfriend, well, he's my ex-boyfriend, Michael's Facebook page, and I just go in there for hours. He has a new girlfriend. She's way skinnier than I am. But that's okay, because I run in the gym like 85 hours a day, and I'm totally gonna be hotter than her soon. And my nutritionist says, like the Nunu, that if I just have the right amount of caffeine every day, I can just run, like I could just run forever.
You could like run away from all your problems.
Does this color make me look thin?
Shelly, I think it is time for you to pay.
I sent you.
Either way, this is another opportunity ruined by the crazy brain of Kori Bailey.
How is a kiss on the cheek an opportunity?
It is a potential opportunity for your punani.
Jean, you ain't never lied, girl. Preach!
Like, for real, though? That girl? Off.
That's what's up, man. Okay. That's what
she
I
had
do.
Crazy eyes.
Off.
She's on drugs for
real. Yeah.
I'm a high
hey. All right, man. What's up, stranger?
What are you doing here?
I can say the same to you.
Yeah, I guess.
I just got off of work. I'm a math tutor up the street.
You tutor math on Saturdays? The kids must love you. this is my best friend, Izzy.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
This is Romeo.
Oh.
We have
Romeo.
An acting class together.
The Romeo.
The Romeo? What's that supposed to mean?
No. She is a lover of Old English and just
Shakespeare.
The in front of
me and Bill.
Just all things. All things. Yeah. It's you know.
Interesting.
It's progressive.
I'm a scholar.
Anyway, what are you guys doing tonight? My boy, he's throwing a party. 90s theme, dope music, funky clothes. He's a director, so there'll be industry people there, you know, but the cool ones.
Oh, thou shalt be there.
There she goes again.
Yeah. That means we'll be there.
Okay, cool. Well, I'll text you the address. I guess I'll see you later.
Yeah.
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 Oh, good.
Okay. The Romeo?
He's fine. I mean, he deserves an adjective in front of his name.
Oh my gosh.
And he invited you to a party. We're gonna dance tonight. We're gonna get freaky tonight. Wait, what are you gonna wear?
Okay, it's 90s, but it's industry, and he may or may not have a crush on me, so we're gonna be cute, but artistic, but still fly. You know what? I have not grown since 99, so I can still fit into all of my elementary school clothes. So you know what? I'll be
elementary
straight.
School? From what I remember, you were not all that cute back then.
Hello. You haven't seen my entire wardrobe. Don't you remember I did a Just For Me hair relaxer commercial in fifth grade?
Just for me.
Now my conditioning relaxer cream.
Okay, I had money. I had real money. Yeah, Tommy Hilfiger, that kind of stuff. Okay?
Sipping that Chris tonight. Ooh. Sipping that vibe tonight. Yeah, yeah. I'm looking for the girlfriend tonight.
for a hot dime, looking for a hot dime. Sitting in the VIP, chilling with my homies, grabbing on a shorty, dancing like a caravan. Girl, I wanna be your man, but I don't, but I do, but I don't know.
Would you look at this place?
Sweaty and glamorous. All right, so let's go find a corner, the whole town, you know, secure your next big break, and buy my baby daddy.
That's a good idea. Oh, hey, I saw you on my audition.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Did you find it weird in the room, or was that just me?
No, I had a good audition.
Did you hear anything back?
Yeah, I booked it. I start next week.
You must be a really good actress.
I am.
That bitch.
Who was that?
I have no idea.
That girl over there, I saw her at my audition. She said she booked it.
What? Booked it, schmooked it. You're probably better than her anyway. So Kori, this is Jermaine. Young boy, homie, lover, friend.
Hi. You invited him? This is your first date?
It's not
a ratchet house party? This isn't a date. She was really confident. She said she's a really good actress. And she was dressed like Nia Long. She made it an incubator.
Your skin's like milk. You're better than her.
He looks 17.
I'm 21 and 3/4.
Young jeans.
He juices.
Nice skin, nice skin.
It's a fucking baby.
Come out.
Me too. Yeah. Thank you. It's really nothing. You know, I didn't spend any time putting it together.
Oh, no, no, you look good. You too. Yeah.
How crazy
you want? I wish I had some more treats, girl. Just a trick on ya. But this money ain't impressive, huh?
Someone call 911.
Damn! Is she foaming at the mouth?
I'm a fly motherfucker from around the way. Aside till I die and I say it brave. Make money for my fam, fans are the enemies. And I'm smoother than a shot of Hennessy, 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 Hennessy. If I hit it, then you go. Remember me, remember me, remember me, remember me. And me ain't too cool to pass by. But you saying, baby, let's ride. You fucking with the right guy, and I know you feel
it. What the fuck is that? Is that his girl?
I don't claim that.
Cool. I'm gonna get a drink.
Did that not go well?
Are you kidding me? That was perfect. I just wish you would have battled us.
I feel embarrassed.
Hey. Don't be. You were amazing.
Kori. How are you?
I'm fantastic.
Right. Hey, Izzy.
Hey, Jared. How are you?
I'm good.
Congratulations on your movie.
Thank you.
My family watched it last Sunday. That last scene, I mean, we cried. All of us. We all cried. Didn't you cry?
I haven't seen it.
But you were there. But you look good. Have you been working out?
Yeah, you know, for the movie.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you. So, Kori, I tried to call you a couple times. I guess you changed your number.
My phone was stolen.
But when was that? I just
called you this morning.
This morning.
Right. I did try to call quite a bit, actually. And my number hasn't changed. So I'm guessing you just don't want to talk to me. Look, I think we left off on the wrong foot. I don't think you really understood what I was trying to say.
I think I'm going to be sick. I have to go. I have to go now.
Are you okay?
Good to see you.
You too.
How do I deal with rejection?
You get used to it, number one. Secondly, you have to learn to not take it personally. And a lot of times it's not about you.
I feel lost when I'm around you, 'cause you don't talk to me. Can't look you in your eyes, you don't hardly speak. Something's different in your touch, you don't feel the same. What was once there is now gone away. You are so mechanic, you shift some movements slow. Switch from X's and O's to just nuts and bolts. Can you hear the words I'm saying? Do you know what they mean? Was your emotions been turned off? 'Cause now you're like a robot. Emotions lost, feelings gone. Love don't bleed from your heart. And now you're like,
my name is Andrea Lewis, and I am the creator of Black Actress. And I want to say thank you guys so much for your views and your likes and your comments for the show. You can follow more behind the scenes of the show on my YouTube channel, youtube.com/AndreaLewisChannel, and also follow the show on Twitter and Instagram at BA Web Series, and like us on Facebook. Thank you guys once again so much for all of your support. It is greatly appreciated. Bye.